India's leading institute for medical engineering and foundation preparation is now in Vasco, Ponda and Mapsa. Fulfill your dreams of becoming a doctor or engineer with Akash Byju's. Enroll for instant admission cum scholarship test. Admissions open.
We asked for inspection to be done of all the boats which are going out for fishing before the fishing starts, which is on 1st August, because the boats which have generators are using the generators for purpose of LED lights. Otherwise, the boats don't need to have generators, since the motors are equipped with alternators to run normal lights and normal fishing gear and so on. The state government filed an affidavit wherein they have stated that they are carrying out inspections. They have asked their officers, they are looking around. The central government also said that they are doing inspections on the high seas, but the fact remains that the petitioner says that there are at least 400, 50% of the 800 odd boats which go fishing, which are using LED lights. So the court has taken this very seriously because of depletion of our fish reserves. And the court has directed that before the boats go out, there will be a proper inspection carried out both by the Department of Fisheries and by the Coastal Police, both of them, to see that there is no equipment which can lead to the use of LED lights while fishing, also bull trawling or pair trawling. All this should not happen. And the court has also asked the department to expeditiously process its applications for additional boats, because the department says they have only two boats. And the court has said that serious action should be taken against any vessels which are found with equipment going out to the sea which can use LED lights. The matter is now posted for 17 September. In the meanwhile, the department has said that they would call a meeting of the Coast Guard and the various departments, the Coastal Police, and also invite the petitioners so that further suggestions can be discussed and examined on how this bull trawling can be effectively stopped as per law.
The court has not specifically passed any order. Earlier, there were order passed that Fisheries Department and Coast Guard, etc., should keep a watch and some deterrent steps should be taken. Today, the court said, in fact, there is suggestion today, more than the arguments, it was a matter of discussion today. The court has also discussed the matter with us. And the suggestion came that there should be some meeting held between the stakeholders, like, for example, the Coast Guard officers, the Goa Coastal Police officers, the marine officers and BP petitioners also will be involved. There will be a meeting held and how this problem can be solved, because the court also has said, we have also said, that we are not going to take this as an adversarial litigation. This is for betterment of the society itself. So therefore such a situation is considered, and the court now recorded that we will hold one meeting, and I think 12th September is the date given, by which time we will file another affidavit in the court stating what has progressed from today till 12th of September.